Welcome back, guys. So today I am going to tell you how to turn anything into slider using Elementor plugin. So just go to your WordPress dashboard, then go to your templates, then click on add new template. So from here, click on add new template, then choose section, then give it a name. So I will give it my first slider. So then click on create template. So from here, you can use the Elementor Pro plugin templates as well. Category sections, if you have Elementor Pro plugin, so you can see here are the sections, so you can use these one, but I want to create my own. So click on plus, then flexbox, then I will choose these two containers. So now from here, container layout, choose on container width, choose full width, and from here just click on six dots, then go to style tab and background tab. I will choose a color, so let me choose some dark color here. So I think this color is okay. So now I will go back to my widget section. So here I will drag and drop heading. I will go back again to my widget section, then I will add text here, then I will go back again and I will add a button. So here is my button. So on the right section I will add an image. So I will go back to my widget sections. So here I will add an image. So I will choose my image. So I will choose this image. So I will insert it here. So now you can see. So I want to make my content into center. So just click on six dots here. Then go to layout. Then justify content, make it center, and align items, make it center as well. So now it is centered. So I want to change the color of my heading. Go to text color style and go to text color and make it, let me make it white, and then go to typography. So let me make it 35 or 40, sorry for that, let me make it 40, and the style make it normal. So now click on publish and then go to text, same as it is, make it white, and go to typography, style make it normal, and make it 18. It's now good, same as it is. Go to your text button, go to style section. So from here change the text color. So I will make it white as well, and I will make my button background color something like blue. So I think this color is okay. So now I will go to border radius and I will make it 30 from all sides. Then I will go to typography. And same it is, make the style normal and size make it, yeah, I think 18 or 17 probably, 17 is probably looks good. So now here it is, so you can see, and click on six dots here, then go to advanced section and make the padding 0. So now let me click on update from here. So if you don't want to make the padding 0, so let me remove it from here for now. Just click on update. same as it is, go to your dashboard, then go to your templates, then click on add new, as it same as it is. Then from here choose section, here give it a name, I will name it second slider, and click on create template, same as it is. So I just don't want to waste your time, guys, so I will click on here on six dots. So I will just copy this section, so you can say, so I am telling you the six dots, but you can say it container as well. So just exit this one and just paste it here, same as it is. So I will just change the color of my background, click on six dots, go to style, and from here just change the color something. Okay, let me make it black. Okay, so click on update and then go back to your dashboard, same as it is. I will just create three templates. So here it is. So I will create my third slider, section, and then I will insert, I will name my template. So I will give it, I will name it third template, then click on create template, same as it is, as I have already copied this slider. I will just paste it here. Exit this one and then just paste it here. So now I will change the color of this section as well. Go to style tab and go back here. So I will make it something like this. Okay, so I will change my button color so it's not visible. So I will change the background color and I will make it, yeah, something like that. Okay, and then I will publish it. So I have created three templates. Then I will go back to my dashboard, then click on page, pages, then click on add new page. So from here I will name it my anything to slide. So basically our goal is to turn anything into slider. So I will insert a container here, click on plus icon, then flex box, then container, and then container content width, make it full width, and go and click on here on container, go to advanced section and make the padding 0 as well here, and go to layout, go back to your widget section, search for testimonial. So here is this one, testimonial carousel section, drag and drop it here and just delete the item 2 and item 3 and click on here and remove this content as well, remove the image, remove the name content, remove the title content as well. So now this is our item 1. Go back to your dashboard, go back to your save templates, and from here just copy the short code of first template, so here you can see, and go back to here and in the content section make sure paste it here on the content section, same as it is. Click on here, copy this section and just go back to your templates and copy the second slider shortcode and just insert it here. So you can see the shortcode is changed. Now here is 1969 and here is 1974. Yeah. And the third, copy this shortcode and just, here you can see, same as it is, and just publish it. So let me check. So here you can see now we have turned our templates into sliders. So let me show you. So here you can see it's now working clearly. So if you want to remove these arrows, the white arrows, so let me show you how you can remove this one. So just scroll down and here make the width 100 as well, and from here go to additional options. So remove the arrows, so you can see now it's removed. So if you want to remove the dots as well, so you can remove the dots as well. So now, and make the speed 1000, I think maybe it will be fast, something like that. And go back to here in this section, go to advanced, and if you want to remove these paddings from left and right, make it 0 here as well, and let me just click on here. So now you can see I just made it 1000, so it's now fast. So still we have the padding. So how can we remove these paddings? So let me check if there is any padding here. So I want to remove it from here. So here is the padding. So I will make it 0 as well. And let's, so now it's perfect. So you can see here it is. So now you can see, let me again refresh this. So it will automatically scroll. So if you hover, it will pause. So let me show you the settings here. So you can see, go to additional option. So here you can see autoplay, pause on hover. If you just remove this one and go back here, and now it will not pause if you hover here. So you can see here, you can see. So you can basically turn anything into slider. So we have the section as well. So I have installed the Astra theme, so I have the sections here as well. So I will click on S icon, so you can see, go back to blocks and choose these sections and turn these into slider as well. So this is the Elementor Pro plugin version. So if you don't have the Elementor Pro plugin, so let me just uninstall the Elementor Pro plugin. So here it is. So let me just deactivate it. So now just go back to your templates. So now we don't have the shortcode here because it is the Elementor Pro feature. So how can you turn anything into slider if you don't have the Elementor Pro plugin? So just go to your plugins and then install the Elements Kit Light plugin. So here you can see Elements Kit Light plugin, and also install the Anywhere Elementor plugin. So here you can see Anywhere Elementor by WP Vibes. So if you go back here and refresh this tab and then search for now you can see the lock is here. So if you search for testimonial carousel, so you can see here is now locked. So instead of that, you can use testimonial elements Elementor kit plugin feature here, this one, and then from here you can use Anywhere Elementor. Just go to AE templates and then here are the sliders. So just copy, I just made these two sliders. So just copy and paste these two into this section, same as it is, as I have told you, and you can turn anything into slider. So let me know if you want me to use these plugins to make anything, to convert anything into slider using Elementor free plugin. So kindly don't forget to share this video, and kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.